Okay, so I was looking through the TDS Discord and skin submissions, and I found this series of skins called Crimson Titans, and it's like a series of multiple skins that are kind of like a red crimson type of color, I guess, which is probably why they're named that. And it's made by this guy who also made another series of skins called Fallen Titans, I think. And it's basically almost like these skins except purple and black design, and this one's like a red and black design. And you can click this link and you end up going to this little area where you can look at the skins. So I'll be putting the link so you can actually look at the skins yourselves in the description, or you could also watch this video too. So yeah. So this is more of an up close picture of the Crimson Titans like logo thing, and it shows all the skins together just like in a group and stuff. So let's go look at the next picture. So this is the first Crimson Titan skin. It shows this little profile picture of it, and I think it's named Gawain, but not sure if that's how you pronounce it. And then it is an archer. So you can see the back right here, the front right here, and then the little weapon right here. So this is the archer bow, which I'm pretty sure it's not going to actually be shaped like this if it is added into the game, just like it looks like an X, but not sure. I feel like personally it looks like it'll like be shaped like an actual bow, but then when it shoots, it'll be opened up like an X, which seems pretty cool. And it has this little arrow that they made personally for the skin, and it has a little cape in the back with like a little I don't know, kind of tail thing coming out of the helmet, and all these designs here. Now the next skin is called Lancelot, and it's a Shredder skin. So it looks like it has one sword, like a red sword, and like a little knife. And it also has this design here, and then the front design here you can take a look at, and kind of looks like these what these other skins will look like, but it also has these little like white bandage stripes kind of things. Now the next skin is called Mordred, and it is a soldier skin. So it has these nice weapons, three different weapons he made for this skin, I guess as you level it up. And it starts off like this, and then I think at level 3 you get this one, and at level 5 when it's max you get this one. All look like really nice skins that will fit this actual skin design. And instead of a cape, unless this one's like a smaller cape, it has more like armor on it, like red armor, which looks pretty cool. Now the next skin is called Tristan, I think, and it is a gladiator skin, which looks really nice. It has four different gladiator axes, which starts off as this one with the least design, and it slowly adds more and more design as it gets better and better, which adds more like white kind of stuff on it, which makes it look really nice with the red. And it also has like a little shoulder type of armor piece with it too. So this is the Galahad skin, and it is for minigunner. Well, it's called Galahad, and it is for minigunner, and it has these little guns which look kind of weird. I'm not sure what the actual gun name would be, or it's just a design he made himself. And yeah, kind of really nice design here. And yeah, and this is the next skin. It's an outlaw skin, and it's named Bedivere, I think. And it has three different sniper rifles, which starts off as this one. And then it gets a bit more design with like a gray piece right here. And then right here, it looks more like better, I guess, as less of a stick and more of an actual like sniper rifle. And it also has these designs here, and also like an armor piece here. The next skin is a medic skin, and it is called Percivale, I think. And it has a really nice design, which as you level it up, when it's maxed out, instead of getting a cape, it actually has like little red and black wings with which look really nice to me. And also it has like white hair and stuff. And also it has this really nice spear, like a red and white like spear with black on it. Now this skin is a commander skin, and it is named Arthur. And it has like what is it? It's like the normal design, but it has a crown on it, so maybe that's why it's called Arthur, I don't know. And it has its little nice hand pistol with more of a red than the other ones. And also what looks like, I don't know, kind of looks like a helmet, but it isn't actually worn, and it has like a crow design on it, so I'm not sure what that is. Now at the end here, it shows all of them grouped up together, just like the first picture I showed, except it doesn't have the Crimson Titans logo on it, and it shows all of the skins together. This is like the Shredder one, the Gladiator one, think this is the bow one with its like X type of bow. The commander one with its crow, which now here it looks like an actual crow. The medic in the middle, and these other skins too. Okay, well, for some reason I wasn't able to get the rest of the recording from earlier, but basically, this is a really nice set of skins. Hope you guys liked the video, and yeah.